we had some really good stories here. I talked a little bit about mine, which was around Leadership Charlotte and how getting out of my bubble and into these groups has really helped me understand better different people and appreciate everybody's story much more sincerely than before.